Is it warm or cold? You.
No. Oh, fine.
Oh, really?
Something in there.
Bring it here. Bandit, bring it here. Bring it here.
Don't you know that's upside down?
What?
Don't you know that's upside down?
Yes, I do.
Are you ready?
Where did it go?
Where did it go?
There it goes.
Where did it go?
Right there. It's right next to you.
I'm not going out there to get it. You can't.
That's closer to you. A three-way race. Oh, he missed it.
Hey, Bandit. That's amazing. Nice swimming out there. Hey, Bandit.
What? Oh, over there? And then try to hold something in your mouth.
Yeah, breathe too.
Is there fishing there?
Well, they come through the pipe.
Sure.
Nothing to stop them.
Get your arm up in.
Does it make a difference?
Get out of it.
I will.
Hey, Levi?
He's just swimming out there. Oh, he's going the wrong direction, though.
Totally different. Found it!
It's over here.
See his paws hanging going
over. Yeah, you can. Those white legs.
You're going to get out there and get tired. Oh, there he's going to see it. Oh,
did he get it?
Going right towards it.
Yeah, I think he sees it now. Got it. Yep. Alright.
You're cold, Jess. You can go take a shower.
Want to go on that boat.
Problem with not having enough life
jackets. We have one at home.
Bring it over to you guys. You can have that with people just sitting in the garage.
It's an old one.
Well, we got these when we were water skiing quite a bit.
Where'd you water ski?
Green Mountain.
Did you have a boat?
My mom and dad did.
Really? We were all the time when we were kids.
Yeah.
Did you?
I never was able to ski. I was too small and I never really got up.
Uh-huh.
A couple of times as a teenager and got up once or twice and that's it. I would love to go again.
It was the same way. Finally, they got some short wetsuits at Ward's Bargain Basement or something. That made a big difference.
I'll bet. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Bandit.
Thank you.
Should have sent you down here when it was hot out. I would imagine it's right over the creek right there. It's probably 6 or 8 feet deep, I think.
They don't have the paddles.
I don't know. Takes all the fun out of it, I suppose.
Don't say that.
He caught me now.
You'll have to get out